Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Seasons Part 6. And, yeah, everybody's just getting ready. Derek is already, like, out the door. He's going to the summer festival because today is leisure day. None of them have work or school. On holidays like that, like leisure day, spooky day, snowflake day, and love day, everybody's off from work and school, so everybody gets to stay home and go to the summer festival and have fun. He's already running towards the soccer place, so go ahead and practice that for a little while, because I want him to be very athletic, so he can go do that. Ruben is still very tired, so I'm actually going to have him, just sleep in for a while. but before that, I'm just gonna check who's home here. Oh, everybody's home. So she is home. So actually, he's not going to sleep. He's going to recycle that newspaper. And he's going to go over to their house before somebody leaves. Because I know they're all going to be gone somewhere. Nobody knows where. Maybe she'll be down here. Just hang out. I don't know. But Maria is just also getting ready. No, what are you doing? Okay, you know what? Go ahead and watch TV. But go ahead and check the weather. And then you can go and take a shower, clean it, or... Okay, flush the toilet too. Yeah. And then take a shower after you do that. Okay, so today's gonna be sunny, high 80, low 54. Friday gonna be sunny, Saturday gonna be sunny. Apparently Sunday, Monday it's gonna hail, and Tuesday it's gonna be moderate rain, so yeah. Actually, we have 3 days of summer left, so they might actually go to the beach today for a little while. I had my sim go to the beach and she got a tan while swimming in the water, swimming in the ocean for a couple of hours, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, I guess. I'll go ahead and shower. So, you're gonna stop that. No. What happened? Why aren't you going over there? What? Go over there right now! I guess that's the whole household. 4 people. Yeah, okay. Go over there right now, Ruben. I am watching you. He's, like, very, very tired. For some reason, I don't remember giving him those pajamas, but I did, I guess. yeah, his bed is very awkwardly placed. I'm gonna fix that. I didn't notice that before. I don't know. Hold on, let me fix that really, really quickly. I guess I did notice it, but I didn't really, you know, do anything about it. That's fine. It's, like, in the middle of the room. It's facing the door, which is bad luck. And, yeah. So, whatever. Whatever, Ruben, you're fine. Actually, I don't think people... I'm gonna move his bed over one. Even though it's not gonna be in the center and that's gonna bother me, but that's okay. That's okay. Maria, what you doing? Okay, you're gonna do that, and then you can go ahead and head over... What I want you to do... Go to the library, and then from there... I'm gonna see. Yeah. So Ruben's slowly making his way there on a taxi. Okay. This hasn't even loaded in yet. Okay. Bye-bye, taxi, then. Why is he thinking about refrigerators? You could hear the little girl in the background. Oh, God. Oh, my God, I love this brick! Oh, my God, their house is so pretty. I never noticed it before. Okay. Yes, the little girl's gonna let you in. Okay. Oh, she's already hanging out with Mortimer Goth, right? Is this Mortimer Goth? Yes, it is. Oh, wow. Okay. Then why don't you go here? He's getting his snow cone. Show that off. Go hang out with the children. Look at him. Getting a lemon snow cone. Is Maria here? That sounded like Maria. Because somebody sneezed and stuff. Hey there, Bessie. Hey, there is Bessie. Okay, Ruben. Derek, how long does it take you to eat that snow cone? Alright, you're in. Oh my God, you're like dead tired. Oh well. Hey there, Ruben, where is your lady? Where is your Who's sleeping? Oh, she's sleeping. Listen to complaint. No, you're gonna go in this room and gonna wake her up. Wake up. Hello, good morning, good morning. Snoozing away, because she probably didn't last night. What's this? Listen. No, don't you talk. Okay, Derek, are you done? You're gonna use the bathroom? Yeah, go ahead and do that. So, Yeah, just stare at them. Anyway, he got this moodlet called Laidback Lemon because he had the lemon snow cone. What is it about the cool tang of a lemon snow cone that seems to make all the stress just melt away? What? Okay, what's this? Heckle. Don't you heckle her! Why are you heckling her? Oh my god, you're terrible. Compliment home. Stop thinking about Mortimer Guard. Goth. Get to know. Gossip, you know. Talk about the heat. Share a secret with her. Compliment her home again. Funny. Make a silly face. And tell her a funny story. And then go ahead and, do a pickup line. Okay, Derek, you're gonna go over here. Go here, go to their house. And play with the kids. So all the kids in the neighborhood are over here right now. Why are you talking about her? Apparently, they're like... Okay. Why are they talking about the grandma? Okay. How are you, Maria? Okay, oh, you're getting to know Buster. They're dating. This is Buster Clavel. That's Bessie No, don't you? Okay. Whatever. It's been great meeting you. Maybe we should go on a real date sometime. No, thank you. Apparently, we accepted him. Let's check our messages. I don't know. What? Okay. Did I ever read this? I don't think so. Beleisure Day is here. Enjoy the warm weather, take a dive in the pool, or just take a stroll around the summer festival. Leisure Day is a day where you can take a break from work and school and relax. Yeah. Hi there, Maria. You should call me sometime. Jeffrey has a wife, actually. Really weird. Really weird. Gus, Maria. Hi. Hi, Maria. My name is Layton. Can we be friends? We never accepted that guy, so why did we get to know him? That's weird. That is very weird. Whatever. Okay, then. What's this? Oh, we're getting to know Layton now. Okay. How are you doing? You're doing your homework? Whatever. Whatever. You can do that for now. Oh my god. Ignore this for now. I have the hidden skills mod, so. Oh my god, he has a baby with him. So let's see what he thinks about us. Layton, what do you think about us? The gnomes, they're alive. Okay there, Reuben. Being boring. Aw, probably talked about the heat. It's been great meeting you. Maybe you should go on a real date sometime. Okay, then let's friendly. Let's just talk to you while, you know, you're holding a baby or a toddler. That's what you like to call them. Let's talk about computers. Sure, why not? Talk about the heat. Funny. It's a funny story because I don't know if he'll like talking about the heat. Oh, he's ambitious and he's a toddler sports coach. Oh, that's cool because he's holding a toddler. Okay. He's ambitious and he's employed in the professional athletics career. All right. So she wants to swim in the ocean. We will do that today. We don't have a pool lounger, do we? Being flirty. Oh wait, we need to go back to them really quickly. Because he is so tired. I feel like he just might pass out. Oh, the veil of flirty. Make a flirtatious joke. And then go ahead and flirt. Compliment appearance, compliment personality, is that right? Appearance, personality, Amor's hug, and flirt. Okay, they're talking, still doing your homework. Oh my god, it's terrible. Go talk to this girl, dude. Go talk to Sadie, look at her with her little red hair. Oh, he's doing his homework too. Paid $162 for his personal time off. Okay. She should get paid soon, right? Oh, she just doesn't have work today. So she doesn't get paid. Oh, no, no, don't go hurt. Don't go. Do your homework, do your homework. He has 45 festival tickets. We will go to the summer festival today with him soon. Go ahead and do your homework. 82%. Okay, that's good. You could finish it up really quickly. How are you? Okay, let me just give... Oh my god, the baby's floating midair. Compliment. Get to know again. I want to try to get to know you a lot. And then gossip. And then get to know. And then share secret. And then compliment. And then, yeah. They'll go back to you. Alright, he has these, like, sparklers, I guess they're called. Alright, romantic, massage her, because she's an old woman, sleeping on that bed, you know, probably gonna get some, has, like, a backache. Yeah, has, like, her back is aching and stuff. Then go ahead and confess your attraction, and go ahead to your first kiss. Oh, look at the mirror. Oh my god, you could see them twice. How are you doing? You finished your homework. Good boy. Goodbye. Okay, go outside and play with Sadie. Oh my god, look at those rocks. Collect them. Can you collect? Thank you. Because we can sell them. Oh my god, it's going to be a great time. Friendly introduction, and then... ask to join fight. The balloon fight. Too bad they're not all in the summer festival, where we can go to that family thing it's called, where we could have balloon fight there. Okay. Ooh, wall. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, that is expensive. Thank you. 734 simoleons. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's... I'm sorry, Ruben. She's not interested. Please try to flirt with her again. Oh my god. I guess not. Cry on her shoulder. Oh. Because she rejected him, his kiss. Comforted. A quick cry on the shoulder helps the sadness go away. Aww. Okay, I'm gonna go back to you. See how you're doing. Last night, I dreamt that I lived in an upside-down house where going upstairs took you to the basement and going downstairs took you to the first floor. Oh my god. Compliment him again. Sure, why not? Tell a funny story. Go ahead and make a funny face and ask his sign and ask him if he's single. Oh, he just passed out. You know what? Go to sleep for a little while. Who is this? Yumi Sikimo? Oh, I guess. What's this? Okay, put down the toddler then. Oh, he's going to the bathroom. Okay, then. All right, then. You have 5 tickets. That's not what I wanted. I want you to have more. All right, now we're going to wait till he comes out of the bathroom. Oh, he also needs to go to the bathroom. Don't you read something. So you then, like, from Leisure Day, they have this little moodlet called Summer Fun. Summer is the only a precious few months out of the year. Maria wants to get outside and make the most of it. So I like that. I like it a lot. Okay, he's out. Shh, shh, shh. Funny, make a silly face. No, not mean. No. Oops. Funny, tell a funny story. Romantic, ask sign. Ask if single. Hey, Shedbe. Hopefully. Oh, you're gonna use the bathroom. Alrighty then. Alrighty. Did you just break their toilet? Oops. What are you doing? No, Mortimer is stealing your woman. Go outside and go play something with her. Friendly, compliment her home, get to know, gossip, share a secret, and start a water balloon fight. Go and play with your woman, girl. Boy. All right, what's this? Heckle, don't you heckle her. She went back to bed. Wake up. Wake her up. go ahead and call her over. Oh, their chairs. Oh, she's gonna need to pee soon. I'm gonna actually take her to the ocean. She's not gonna get a tan today. Or maybe tomorrow we'll take her to the ocean. No, she has work tomorrow. Oh, Layton is family oriented and his sign is Aries. Oh, how cute. Aries, okay. None. He is single. Ooh, girl. Layton is single. Hey there, Layton. But we're not attracted to you. That's the problem. I wanted her to find someone that, like, she's attracted to. Just flirt with him for a little while then, I guess. Aww. We'll flirt with you a little while. You know what? Go home. He's, like, really tired. Do you have work tomorrow? Yeah. Alright. No, don't ruin it right now. Go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom, and then I guess... Since you really want to swim in the ocean and I kind of want to show this off, go to the beach. I kind of want to do this, maybe the last day of summer. Let's see, the last day of summer will be like Saturday-ish, or, yeah. Yeah, Saturday. I think it should be Saturday because Sunday should be fall, right? I think that's it, so, yeah. So maybe Saturday they'll all go, except she has work on Saturday. Okay, then maybe Ruben and Derek might just go alone. So go ahead and swim in the beach. And this swimming in the ocean for the first time came out with this new update. You don't have to have seasons to be able to swim in the ocean, which that is great, actually, because we waited so long for, you know, to be able to swim in the ocean. And now it's here. We have it. So it's great. She's actually, like, really dreamy right now and sick. So, tomorrow she will call in sick. I forgot that today was leisure day. So, yeah. But tonight, she's just gonna go ahead and, Okay, wild horse. We get it. Where are you going? Oh, yeah. They have to go all the way around here. Today, she'll just swim in the ocean for a little while and stuff. When can we attend that game? All right. You know what? You're getting kind of hungry and tired. So, go ahead at home. We don't want you to make Zadie sick. But, you know, whatever. Look at her swimwear. It's like the little, like, the United States flag. Look at that. I customized it to be like that. You're welcome. You're welcome. Look at her, like, getting in the water. Aw, is it cold? Summer, 67 degrees out. It's nice, but hopefully the ocean's warmer. Look at that. Look at her swimming. She's swimming. She's swimming. She's swimming in the ocean. She's swimming. Look at those fish. Oh my god. Yay. Go home. Well, we got her little thing. Her little wish. She has 7,000 points. He has 1,000. Wow. He has 2,000. How do you have more lifetime reward points than Ruben? Like, how? He's already sleeping. Oh, it was a bad day for him today. Ghost stories give me Cora nightmares. Okay. Give Cora nightmares. Alright then. Alright. Oh, you're sleeping too? Oh, how nice. Look at her. Slowly getting out of the water. Let me put it on speed 3 really quickly. Oh god. Everybody's sleeping except you. That's okay. That is okay. I want her, like, Layton, he's not bad at all. Like, we can totally date him, but I want her to date someone who she's who she is attracted to, because I just want to do it. Like, I want to do that, but only Nick Alto is so far attracted to her, but I don't want to date Nick Alto. I mean, first of all, he's married, you know what I mean? And second of all, have you seen his face? Like, no. So go ahead and pay the bills, and then you can, just go to sleep. Yeah, you can do that. So So hope you guys enjoyed this episode. No, don't eat. Not now. Yeah. I might have... Should I have him get a flu shot? You guys tell me in the next episode if you want me to get Derek a flu shot. I think Maria, we could just have her stay at home. Derek, we could also have him stay at home tomorrow, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm probably going to send him to school anyway. Probably that's what's going to happen. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, the bed looks so much better now. So, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you. I will see you in the next episode. And game on. Bye.